Hey everybody, welcome to Rem TV and welcome to another playthrough for Last Guardian. If you guys who aren't caught up, just refer to my channel. And while I start playing this video, I just want to give a shout out for those who have been supporting my channel, have been checking me out. Thank you for showing me some love, and continue showing me that love by clicking that like button or leaving the comments below that you want to see more videos like this. For those who have been watching, who just started watching Rem TV, welcome, and let's get this video started. Let's see, what can I do here? I don't think I can jump down. I guess I could. Jump down this ledge, maybe, without dying. Oop. Oop. Okay. What do I got? Oh, a barrel. Nice. Where's that silly fool? So, while you're seeing this, let's take a look. Probably have to go somewhere all around here. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Coming after me. God, they're hurting him. I don't know what to do. There you go. Yeah, go kick their ass. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that's it. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. I know. Do a barrel for you, though. They have a spear. Hey, it's okay. Okay. I have a barrel. So, eat up, little one. Here. Eat. Alrighty. So let's look around here what I can climb. Maybe some of these ledges, maybe? Let me climb on Trico and maybe I can climb on him and then. God damn, this camera angle sucks so much. Stop moving! God. Oh my God, man. All right, you gotta chill. Stop moving. Gotta Assassin's Creed this and keep getting up there. Oh, and Batman finished installing, which I actually have to finish the series on my channel. What the heck? There's camera angle. I've actually found that The Walking Dead Season 3 came out, so I'm definitely going to be doing videos on that coming out soon. Maybe I'll even record it today after this, maybe after I come back from the gym. But anyway, I'll definitely be doing that sometime very soon. So keep an eye out for that. I'm excited for the Walking Dead series. I love it. It's actually very interesting. It's very awesome. The story is amazing. But anyway, let's continue playing this game, running around. Nothing to really see here, I think. Oh jeez, I don't know what I'm jumping into. That could have been a huge mistake. Oh shit. Come on, buddy. Save me. Kick their ass. Don't know what's going on because the camera sucks. But kick their ass. Can't see. Come here. Can't seem to grab a hold. There you go. Shit. All right. What the? Okay. Just realized these blue doors, they're no good. I think that's where a lot of bad guys come from. Because in the first area where I met those bad guys that were there, I think the other areas where they're, like the area I had before, there's also the blue door. So maybe those, oh shit. So maybe the blue doors are actually a bad omen of those bad guys coming. Let's see. Is that where it just came from? Yeah, this is where it just came from. Let me get on the other side. Ugh. It's over here. I don't like the look of this. Oh no. More bad guys? I see spears. And a blue door. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh, that's not good. Oh god. Run! Oh, they're coming after me. Oh. I thought they were coming after me. Does it open? Cut off the damn thing. Come here, man. Can't even pass that area. Let's. Alright, let's climb on him. Let's see what I can do. Here. I want to get off the damn thing so I can go back. But now I'm gonna do this. Oh, haha. Ha. Oh shit. Oh jeez. Get away from me. Get away. Hey. Trico, do something. Kick his ass. Boom. Stop on the motherfucker. You're missing. Dude, you're doing terrible job fighting. Come on. This is just terrible fighting right now. All I see is him trying to jump. Attack! Oh no, seems just like a loop. He's backing off, he doesn't want to fight. Oh my gosh. Come on, attack him! Pretty good. Oh my gosh, man. Just attack the man. This is just awful. I'm going down. There you go. God. Took way too long. That's cool. A hallway of bad guys. That's always reassuring. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Ah! This is so nauseating right now. Get that one. Go. Nice. Can I pick up the spears? I don't want that. I want this. So get rid of the four. I think somebody at the end too. That's a little scary. What up, bitch? Ah! Come on. Look at me. Look at me. Come and get me. I could dance all day. I could dance all day. Okay, let's go. Trico, attack. Oh my god. Oh shoot, he's right behind me. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me alone. Yeah, nice. Alright, alright. Calm down. You better calm your ass. Let's keep moving. Let's see what's down there. Hopefully no more bad guys for now. Alright, so this is another new area here. Well, that's weird. You can actually climb between those things. Usually, in games, you wouldn't be able to. And some sort of bridge that's broken. Environments are sure pretty, though. Some stairs. Alright, let's go up that ladder over there to the left before I explore some more. What is up here? Hopefully a barrel for him. But maybe his tail was stuck? I don't know. Alright, anyway, let's keep moving here. Who the hell knows what happened? Go to the stairs to the right. Some very, very high ledges here. Maybe a barrel? Aha! I guess I can't run and jump. I mean, I can't carry the barrel and jump at the same time. Whatever. It's gonna take a bit more time. I don't get why the camera flashes like that. It turns like black real quick. I don't know. It's like a refresh? Not sure. My guess is the reason why this game got canceled so much is because of the damn camera. I'm sure this game got canceled because, or got delayed because of that, because of the camera. Alright. Let's go to this area here. Bunch of butterflies here. Let's see, maybe there's a barrel here too. I don't see anything. Anyway, let's sneak through here. Let's sneak through. Get here. I'm pretty sure I have to climb up these ledges. Yep. Thank you. I'm like cleaning the wound. It's kind of cool. Anyway.
Trico, ite kasa to wizi, ikasta ni wizi.
Yeah, wizi.
Atiketam, inoi aro netu, agi shio nizi. Yeti sogazi, inoik, agi atta o liari. Yeti ninaf, au Trico no. Atia jik, ino tuku.
I know I have to get up there, but it's just that his positioning is horrible. Smash that shit. Okay, so R1 and X stay. Boom. Eat up, bitch. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, there's one more. Yeah, one last one, man. Here. Very nice. Maybe I can actually make this jump now. Oof. Nope. How can I do this? Ugh. Alright, stay there. No. Then you were just up there. Go up again. You were just up there. Come on. There you go. Thank you. Whoa. Alright. Whoop. Didn't realize I was on a ledge. Is this me just going backwards, maybe? No. Another area. Okay. Here. But what does that do? I could climb through the gate. What is that? That doesn't do anything. Oh, look, a barrel. Okay, I'm not sure what that does, because there's already a place where I can. You already sneaked through there before. I don't know. Oh jeez. Oh shit. Anything here? No. He caught me. Go of me. Where'd he go? The barrel up there. Over there. Where are you going? Okay, fine. Don't listen. Just jump the bridge. Do what you want. Damn, kid. Can't even fly. Alrighty. Now what? Not any ledges to climb on. Yes, I know, we have to go across. There's nowhere to go. Sure, if I fall, die. Why is he sneaking around? Yeah, it's definitely a place where I can't really run. Oh, ledges. Still to figure out the commands and stuff. I have to look that up online. Alright. Let's just climb up here. Okay. still. No. Fuck. Climb on the damn ledge. What is going on here? Stop moving your damn head. And I'm dead. Right. So I'm back. Let's see what I have to do. I don't know what to do now. Maybe I have to get him on the top of the bridge again? I don't know. Hey, come here. Should have to get on top of that, I'm sure. Let's climb on top. Maybe there's something I can see. Oh god. Alright, so maybe I can just make the jump that way. There you go. Alright, so I gotta make this jump. Nope. So bitch, hurry up. Come on, come here. Come here. No, don't sit. Come here. Maybe I won't make that jump. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Jump up already. Oh jeez. Not up there, man. Oh wait. Oh, that's way too high. What is this idiot doing? No. Won't you jump? You needed to go that way, you dumb dumb. What in the blue hell are you doing? Oh my gosh. Jump. Up here. You did before.
Come on. Over there. I don't know. There. Bring me up there. Sure, this does not help a single goddamn bit.
Because I need to go over there on the right. You freaking idiot. Climb. And there goes my legs again. Climb here so I can get up there. Come on. Bitch, jump. You were jumping before. Jump. Up there. And you dropped me, you dumbass. Ay yay yay. Man, I drop down, I'll be mad at you. Come on. Hey, hey, wait for me. Try this again. Maybe I have to jump from here. It's a little far though. Let's try it again. Grab it to it. Ugh. Okay, now
Aha! There you go. Finally. That took long enough. That was like 5 minutes of me trying to figure that out. God.
Alright. Let's see, where am I going now? Nope, that is not stairs. That is some sort of ledge block dealio. What in the hell do you expect me to do now? Trying to go down. I can't seem to be doing that. Oh, geez. That wasn't dangerous at all. So we're in the opposite side of the door now. Okay, gotta make my way down without getting killed. No. You're going to jump. Come on. You can make it. Oh shit. No! Leave me alone. Thank you. Nice. Venture forth. Another damn door. Thing? Okay, I guess so.
Now, let's find a way to get on there. Oh, I need to get on top of there. Okay, come on. Oh, man. No, not sit. Wait. Jump. Jump. Wait, maybe that'd be enough.
Climb up there, man. Can't you boost me up already? Come on. Can't make that, man. Thank you. Let's keep doing that.
Let me get my phone real quick. Sorry, guys.
Keep on moving here. Where, oh, right there, another hole to jump into. Oh, no, wrong button. Another weird vent. What? All right, I'm on the opposite side of the door now. Guess I can descend here. Oh shit. Those damn light things are here, so as soon as they see me, they're gonna wake up. Oh jeez, this is bad. This is real bad. Think if I drop, you think I'll die? Let's find out. I don't think I'll die. It just hurt a lot. Okay, so I gotta time this now. Come on, man up. Shit. That is not good. Shoot. Go.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on. Fast in here. Come on, they're gonna spot me, they're gonna wake up. Ah! Get away. That now there's another damn doorway here. Ugh. Not another one. Come on. Hello. Yelling at me. You gotta calm yourself. Alright. Get up there, okay? Over there. You heard? Oh shit, I almost missed it. Almost missed it, jeez. Alright, so now. How am I going? Oh, okay. That works for me. I think I'm actually gonna wrap it up here for this video for Last Guardian. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, show me some love by clicking that like button and leaving any comments below. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for the latest updates. And I'll see you guys later for a new video for Last Guardian. Take it easy.